baby. Hi, honey. Hi, baby. What are you doing? What are you doing? Do you want? I can let them all out. Is it just the one with the coat that you're worried about being outside? Oh, the shavings. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking the rest of the herd really doesn't need to be in here. Like Flossie and... Okay. Not that badly. It's just kind of drizzling. Well, the ones, most stall is open. And so Flossie and Harley will go in there and congregate with that herd. Yeah, right. All right, so I'll just let Jasper and the coughing kid out. We're at the door now, so we're going to try. I've got Shayna trying to help me.
I only got...
She looks fine. There's nothing coming out of her nose. Okay. Alright, let me do it real quick because Shane's got stuff to do. She's kind of overwhelmed with stuff still. I'll call you back with text to let you know how it goes. Okay. She was just like, oh, the reason being just because...
Yeah.
She was thought there would just be too short on stall space. Mm-hmm. And so she didn't lock them in. They wouldn't have a place to go. It was dry.
Yeah.
Which I get. But she's like, Jasper and that one can go out. So... Jasper goes right into those kids next door, like, I like that group better. Look what I have for you. Look what I have for you.
Oh, you got green.
Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on. Little step by step, sweet job. Thank you.
you toasty warm? You look toasty warm. You do, you look toasty warm. You need some water? I'll get you some water. How about you, little baby? Little baby. You've got plenty of hay. I'll bring you some food in just a minute, honey. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, girl. I gotcha. I got you covered. Thank you. doing, sweet girl? I'll be in a second. I promise.
this coat off of you. Let's get this coat off of you. You are coke-free, my friend. You have hay, you have water. Water, maybe.
Thank you. kid. Huh? No, Poppy. You leave that baby alone. Work it out. Work it out. Work it out. Work it out, good girl. You hear me? You got plenty of room in here. Poppy, come here. Poppy, come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. You be a nice girl. I know you are. Okay?
Hello. Chicken.
I took the grain out. I had grain in for those two, and she came in and of course commandeered it. And now they're just working it out. They're fine. Yeah, and she's usually good with newbies, so she'll be fine. It was just that I had to take the grain out, and then the two babies still were brown, and the snowball roll nose to nose. But yeah, they'll be fine. I just had to get the grain out. They mostly ate, so they're good. They're good. They'll be good till tomorrow. Oh, okay. What time are you going to come tomorrow? I'm not flying tomorrow. I have a dentist appointment, though. So I wasn't going to come. I wasn't going to come until the afternoon. Okay. I should take that. Yeah, it's not plugged in, but Poppy's already nosing it. She's very curious about it. Poppy, could you leave that alone, please? Thank you. Oh, good. Yeah, we'll work this all out. But, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they'll be fine. They'll be fine till morning. I'm sure it'll be a little confusing for Jack, but whatever. Yeah. Well, I just keep telling Jackie, hey, water. Don't worry about anything. Hey, water. Hey, water. And the new kid, the coughing one, is in the other stall with the other. Well, there's enough moisture over on the side that there's no dust. The floor's pretty wet over here, so she'll be fine. They'll all be great. She does. You like kisses. You do. You like the kisses. Well, I took like this. It was so funny. I took this big nap on the couch when I got home. Like, I was tired. And I had a dream that I had a big gray donkey that I brought home with me. I live on the second floor. And now I was trying to figure out, how do I get it out of here? Is it going to go down the stairs? Like, I was all, like, in my dream, I was panicking. Like, how am I going to get this donkey out of my apartment? Out of my condo. Right. And it was laying in my hallway. Like in front of the bathroom door, and I'm like, I can't have you living here. Oh well. All right. Well, I'm gonna give maybe some grain, and then I'll just go back and see the kids in the back, see how they're doing. All right. Well, what time are you coming back? remember what time my appointment is. But if I can come, I'll just join you and help you. Okay. All right. Enjoy your evening. Bye. Maybe I'm amazed at the way I love you all the time. Look out, baby. Maybe. Look at what I have for you. Let me get a bucket so I can sit on something. Maybe. Maybe, baby. What is it, Poppy? You do not need more grain after being such a little ass. Which I know it's your nature. Too. He's just so sweet.
You're just so sweet.
You're just so sweet. I keep giving him kisses.
He's like, I don't know you.
Yes, you do. You don't need to know. You don't need to know anybody. You just love him.
Oh, you're so soft.
Look at that little face. Look at that little face. I love kissing your nose. That's big people food. That's mommy
food. He's like, but I can eat it.
He keeps sniffing at it like, I don't know what to do with that.
Yeah. He's like, she's eating it, but it doesn't seem enticing to me.
Oh, cute little donkey. With your big, stupid ears.
Keegan was so funny when he came in. He looked at me and he goes, that is the cutest thing I've ever seen.
Well, and all the camera people are like, he's a whisperer. It came to him. I'm like, he comes to everybody now. Yeah. He's friendly.
Yeah.
He came right up to me this morning and wanted his kisses. Yes, you did. You wanted your kisses. Start those kisses early. Get you used to them.
All right. Have a good night.
Thank you for your help.
Yeah, no problem.
I still gotta go check the ones in the back, but.
Sorry.
Have a good night. Drive safely. You're a baby and I love you. What do you think of that? You love my kisses. You're the only one. You're the only one that loves my kisses. Everybody else just puts up with them. But you come looking for them. You do. I love that. I will give you as many as you'd like.
Yeah.
crazy kids with their itchy faces, huh? What do you think? What do you think? Oh, you lifted your foot. What a smart little boy. What a smart little boy. We'll start working on that right away. So I can touch all your bits and pieces. So when you go to your forever home, they're going to have the best little baby donkey. Right? They're going to say, I don't know who took care of that thing, but he sure is smart and good. Yeah, we trained him really well. That's what they'll say. They'll say he's very well trained. That's what they're going to talk about. They're going to say Snowball's a genius. Where's my kiss? You have grain all over you. You do, you have grain all over you. Oh, Maybe, you make pretty babies, don't you? What a good girl, Maybe. What a good girl, Maybe. What a good girl, Maybe. Where are you going? Where are you going, honey? Where are you going? Where are you off to? Are you off to the donkey races? Oh, goodness. You're so sweet. You're such a sweetie. You don't eat that. You don't eat that. Come give your Tracy kisses. Mwah! Thank you. You're so good at that. Nobody else likes them like you do. Huh. Little baby kisses. Little baby kisses. Oh, are you going to have a snack? Are you looking for a baby snack? Mama, mama. That's not for you. You don't eat that. You're a baby. You can pretend. Oh, look how big you are eating grain. You are silly. You don't eat that. That's mama food. That's mama food. That's mama, mama, mama food. It is. You're too young. But I know before long you'll be like, can I please have grain all the time? And I'll look at you and go, you're so cute. How can I say no to you? How can I say no to babies? You got an itchy nose? Do you have an itchy snazzy snaz? Aw, there's a kid. There's that cute kid. There's that cute kid. Yes. I like you a lot. You are cute as a button. You are cute as a button. What are you doing? You can't have grain. It's not time. You're a week old. Barely. You're barely a week old. You're like, what, 6 days? You're 6 days old. You're 6 days old. Yes, you're such a sweetheart. No, you can't have grain. That's for you at Mumsy's. Mumsy's. It's for Mumsy. It is. It's for Mumsy. So she can make your dinner. Yep. That's what I'm saying.